Hello people, welcome to your favorite yet entertaining and educated TV show, The Food and Fashion Show. I'm still your host, Chinelo Ijeun. Our guest today, she's amazing. She works with one of the best culinary schools here in Nigeria. She teaches other people how to cook and then she still owns her own business. How cute is that? Let's go have a chat with her, guys. Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of your favorite TV show, The Food and Fashion Show. I'm still your host, Chinelo Ijeun. Our guest today is Jeff Essing, a friend. She is a chef, yeah, and she also owns her own food business. Meet Chef Tessy, guys.
Hello guys, I'm Chef Tessy. I manage a culinary school in Lagos and I also run my own food business called The Food Fairy.
Guys, I'm really excited about today. You know why? Because, I mean, she manages a culinary business here in Lagos and she still strives to keep her business going. I mean, how do you do that, Tessy?
Well, it can be difficult sometimes, but the good thing is my 9-to-5, which is managing the culinary school, is also food related. So, you know, I get to marry it quite well because they're in the same line.
What was it like starting your own business?
Okay, so I was already in the food business, like you said, so I cooked for people for free and, you know, there was a lot of feedback and then people said, oh, can you cook for my birthday? Can you cook for this? Can you cook for that? I'm like, oh, well, this is what I already do for a living. I might as well make a business out of it because, I mean, if people are asking me to cook for parties and all of that, I might as well charge them for it. So that's how Food Fairy came to be.
How did that name came to be, Food Fairy?
Yeah. Good question. No one has actually ever asked me this question. So that's good. So basically, I don't like to focus on one particular type of food. I have what my strength is in, but I don't like to focus on one particular type of food. So I thought, okay, I do cakes, I do canapes, finger foods, intercontinental dishes, African dishes as well. So I was looking for a name that kind of encompassed everything. And Food Fairy came about. So basically, Food Fairy, whatever your food wishes be, it's continental, African, cakes, finger foods, canapes.
So where exactly is your strength in the food business? Is it in the continental dishes or local dishes?
I would say continental dishes, and my colleagues always call me the Asian queen. So my main strength is in Asian cuisine.
So I know your career has been amazing in the food industry, but Tessy, you can't be all rosy. Tell us, what has been your challenges?
Yeah, you're right, it hasn't been all rosy. I think the major challenge for me would be combining a 9-to-5 with running a business. As much as they're interrelated, there are times that I have to give up stuff because I have 9-to-5 to focus on. So yeah, that's been the major challenge. I can't really focus on some things in the business because I have a full-time job.
Okay, so managing your own personal business, what's the income like?
Okay, like I always tell people, food business is very profitable, that much I would say, and food always sells, so yeah, it's been profitable, that's much as I can say.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. We will go on a short break. When we come back, we will continue with our juicy gist.
All
right. Stay tuned, guys.
The Bunker is a thought we had that got birthed by the need for reading spaces, workspaces, and training spaces in Lekki. We have the Red Cabin, which is the executive lounge, where you have different types of sofa arrangements. You could lie down, you could relax on the sofa, you know, wherever you like. We have the Orange Cabin, which is the co-work space, where you have several organizations, several entrepreneurs, several IT guys who just come together and read in the same place but doing different things. We have the Blue Cabin, it's an 8-seater. We have the Cabin, it's a 30-seater. We also have the Village, it's a bigger space. You know, the thing about this place is it is your personal space, my personal space, our personal space. We invite you to come and pick any of the space that suits your need, and we will modify it to meet your need.
Hi guys, welcome back to your favorite TV show, The Food and Fashion Show. So before we went on a short break, we were actually having a juicy gist with Chef Tessy. So before we continue, I wanted to ask you, if I were to be a student and I want to start up a food business, what would be your advice to me?
I would say you should develop your skills, most importantly. That's the most important thing with food business. You need to develop your skills, know your stuff, and find a mentor that is in the same business as you are.
What if you don't get a mentor? What would you
do? I mean, everybody does, so just find somebody that is in the same business, has been successful in the business. That's not any mentor.
Okay. I'm your fairy godmother. Wish for one thing.
Capital for my business.
Oh, granted. Wish granted, Tessy. Okay, ta-da. Now to the fun part of the show. Are you ready?
I don't know.
This part, you have to be ready. Your head, you have to be very spontaneous. You have to be very fast.
Okay.
To think really fast. Should we go?
Let's take a moment. Okay.
Take a deep breath.
Let's go.
Okay, now in 15 seconds, Chef Tessy, market your business. Your time starts now.
Okay. Food Fairy is a food service business in Lagos. We specialize in continental dishes.
Gone! Your time is going. Go on.
Okay,
go on.
Finger food, canapé,
fries,
and Italian experience. Sorry, I had a flu and that just went out of my head.
It was amazing. You guys, check her out on Instagram, Food Fairy
NG.
She's amazing, basically. But you did really well. Okay, so now to the next part of the game. Are you ready?
I don't know. I was ready for that one.
You just have to be ready. You don't have any other choice.
All right.
So in this part, I'm going to ask you questions, but you don't answer with a yes or no. Are you ready?
I would like to think
so. Are you a woman?
I am a woman.
You're wasting time. Don't do that.
Okay.
Do you eat food?
I do eat food.
Can you take food for lunch?
I can't take food for
lunch. Have you seen an airplane before?
I have.
What food reminds you of your favorite color?
What time
do you watch TV?
I watch TV.
Can you cook without water? You're wasting time.
I can cook
without
water.
Do you have a phone?
I do have a phone.
Can you dance without music?
I can dance without music.
Is fashion
music.
Same as style?
Fashion is
can you drive a car without sitting?
I can drive a car without sitting. I am a foodie.
Are you a Nigerian?
I am a Nigerian.
Super color red.
Do
you have wings?
I have wings.
Do we cook in the kitchen?
Yes, we do.
Have you seen a car before? Okay, I give
that
you a pass.
That was interesting.
Well, it was fun with you on the show. Thank you for inviting us.
Thank
to your
you for
space.
Having me.
But before we leave,
okay,
as a guest of appreciation, we have a little guest.
Oh, nice.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Ta-da! On behalf of Gallant Space TV, we present to you this beautiful cup.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. This is lovely.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you for having me on the show. It was
so
fun.
Our audience would like to know about your Instagram pages, your number, your email, in case they would want to reach you. So tell them.
Okay. My Instagram page is foodfairyng, and you can email us at foodfairyng@gmail.com, or you can call and WhatsApp us on 0817954732.
Okay, before we leave, on my way coming here, I called her and I told her I was really hungry and I wanted to have something nice. And she told me she made one thing with a very funny name. This was the name.
Charmaine,
whatever it's called, I don't know. Please, I'm hungry.
Okay, let me get food. Okay.
Okay. Are you joining me?
No, out.
Actually, this is nice. Not because we're friends though, but this is really good.
Thank you.
Okay, people, I don't want to bore you with me eating and making you thirsty out there. Until next time, keep watching your favorite TV show, The Food and Fashion Show. I'm still your favorite host, Chinelo Ijeong.